We're good. Keeps giving me a audio check here. Get your phone on you. All good. 30 seconds, 30 seconds. Good morning, good morning. Aloha from Hawaii Volcanoes National Park. We are up here at Kilauea, and we caught a good morning. Pouring rain at our house, but dry for now. Make sure everything is good. Maybe we don't have any sound yet. What's going on here? Mic is on. No, we do. Okay, we're good. Good gracious, quit flashing me that sign right there. All right, Mark says he can hear us. Right on, right on. Good morning, everybody. Let's see where we're at. I saw everybody was checking in earlier. Thank you very much. Hit that thumbs up. See if we can hit that 100 quick this morning. was the admissions. They were at 750 a couple days ago, and they shot up to 2,300. That's a big change right there. I also noticed last night, before I went to bed, we were normally sitting at anywhere between 10 and 15 earthquakes a day in a 24-hour period. Yesterday was showing 40, and had a lot more activity in the last 2 days. Matter of fact, there was some good fountaining going on 2 days ago, more than we'd seen in probably 2 months. The last report still holding that we won't get another lava gallon report probably for another 3-4 weeks. Usually it's once a month. We're sitting at 24 billion gallons, which is a 4 billion gallon increase from last month. And our total rise is 120 meters, 394 feet. Don't mind my phone. If you're trying to send me a message, hold off. Let's see. I wonder if my audio is dropping on and off, because it sure seems to be giving me a warnings. Pineapples are back. That's right. And hopefully the audio is working. Can hear myself.
Are you on this camera here?
Okay.
You're not.
No.
You're on that one.
No, I think our audio is jumping on and off here for some reason. For some reason, I have a bad connection. Let's try that. I just did a reset there. We'll see if that holds strong and doesn't give me that message anymore. Yeah, let's change cameras.
My fingers again.
Thanks, Hager. Says he can hear me. I was just worried that the audio was cutting in and out when I was trying to listen through my headphones. It sounded like it was kind of going in and out.
Ooh, that wind just...
Yeah, wind picked right up, didn't it?
I'll put my beanie back on.
No sound or image. Do we not have an image? I see an image. I also see that we connected to Facebook. Wow. And Twitch. Everything is actually connected this morning. We have audio. I can hear myself again. Good morning, Volcano Time Lapse. It's solid audio, just really low. We can adjust that. I'm actually pretty high on there. Turn it up a little bit. I don't know what's going on this morning. It is 4 a.m. I just jacked up the audio a little bit, see if that helps. Well, you may have to turn it up high on your end. Because I don't know. Everything's plugged in and everything's working. So if we have a little audio issue here and there, at least we have a picture. Besides, some of you may get sick of my voice anyway. Don't say a thing over there. Don't say a word. Which camera's going off there? Camera one, camera two. We have two areas of this caldera going off right now. Woof! With tilt declining over the last 6 hours, surprised lake level is that high. Well, you know, Stephen, I was saying about 2 o'clock p.m. yesterday, I was saying, oh, look at it, shot straight up. We've been watching some stuff like, oh, it's going, it's going, it's going. And after we set up to come up and do the stream, I watched that first notch start pointing down. I was like, oh, gosh, just our luck. Well, there we go. Level off, level off. All right, guys, think we're back. We'll see. We have a lot of technical issues going on tonight. It's funny. Some days we get nothing, and other days it all happens at once. Morning, Tom. I think I got the frames all back in line here. Woo! Stressful when that happens. So with two different, I got two cameras going right now, right and left. And let me split that screen, give you an idea. Left side camera, you're seeing the back side of the pond. The right side is the left. The right side camera is the left side of the pond. Oh, thanks, Aurelio. 36 earthquakes in the last 24 hours. So it only came down 4 from where we were at last night. You know what I have for you guys? Let's see if I can get it up here. I wanted to show you kind of where we are at. I got to go to side by side. Maybe. Thanks, Leo. Appreciate that. We are too. It's nice up here tonight. It's calm. We got a little wind, but the view is great from here. Have it in here for some reason. keep an eye on that. Ed, honestly, right now, that is one of our biggest concerns, because with all the camera gear that we have up here, we don't want any rain. And it was raining pretty good at our house this morning, but we kind of didn't talk about it as we were loading up and pulling out. We always kind of hope for the best up here. Even though our house is 20 minutes down slope, it could be pouring rain there and not a drop here, and vice versa. Your hand's getting warm?
Yeah, I'm trying.
What are you shooting over there?
Shooting the stars.
Ah, you're shooting the stars. There's a lot of good action going on down there this morning. Ooh, here comes that wind. One thing that we don't have over on this side is the weather rocks to tie the tripods to. We will get a little bit more vibration than we really like. Blob west of Pahoa. Seems to be moving to the south of you. Good. Let this wind just keep pushing. And the north wind is blowing probably 12. Something. Yeah, no, we're losing connection. The joy of live streaming. My end says 30 frames a second. Looks like we're back. Hang in there, guys. Sorry about the disruption, but it's live. I bet the fishing is probably a little crispy. Boaz says, how active is the ale? We're pretty active. Look at that down to the right side. It's starting to glow over there.
floating clouds.
I see a zombie coming through the woods. It's gotta be Scott. No, you're all good. No, no, go ahead. Ed, those are the, that's the rain that was, oops, that's the rain that's sitting at our house, guaranteed. Double action going on. Gonna be a little fuzzy because I got this one on autofocus. I gotta pull it off. But you guys, can somebody back this camera off? How long till sunrise? Sunrise is another hour. We'll start seeing some light. Well, light might take a little longer this morning because the clouds are all sitting down to the left of us. That camera off autofocus because that thing is just going womp, womp, womp. How zoomed in are we? We're 2 miles back. I had that graph and I don't see it because I'm experiencing a lot of technical issues for some reason this morning. But we're 2 miles away from the what you're looking at, and we're zoomed in pretty hard probably right now, as well as trying to keep everything in focus and in check. be there in a week and wondering how crappy iPhone will go. Honestly, this is probably some of the best service up here that you'll get for your phone. As for taking pictures with it, it's a long ways away. My suggestion is jump into Fry's Electronics or Best Buy, whatever you can, or get it on Amazon. It's probably going to be cheaper anyway. And get a monocular. Is that what it's called? A monoscope that attaches onto your phone, and that'll zoom you right in. Try to bring something up here. Bring a pair of binoculars. I mean, from where we're standing, we can see pretty good, but when it comes to the cameras, that's a whole new game. Sunrise 5:43. Yep, got another hour. But I can already see. Oh no, that's the moon. I was like, it's already getting bright. Nope, just the moon. I'm really curious if we are actually live on Facebook. I can see we're live on Twitch. This says we're live on Facebook too, but
let me check.
Thank you, Aurelio. He says you're doing a good work. 2P. Nikon P1000 would have enough zoom. Yeah, that'd probably get you in there. And bring a nice camera. It's worth
it. Yeah, it's on there.
It's on Facebook, huh? Mm-hmm. Wow. A week. Mahalo, James Taylor. Says your coverage is the best. Mahalo. That wind again. Working us. Good morning, Franny. Doc running his trucks around here. Don't worry, I can hear a truck moving. guys hit that thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed and you like what you're seeing, you want to see more, please hit that big red button. We are on the last ticker to 5K. So it'd be great if we could get some help up there. We're almost there. And share us out. If you're on Facebook or Twitch, you can catch a stream over there. Share it out over there. We prefer YouTube, honestly. But in the grand scheme of things, the more we get it out, the better it is for all of us. Was there in April, rainy and overcast for a couple weeks? Want to get back and see the activity. Well, a story of our life, rainy and overcast. That's the way it is here. She's just going nuts. How you doing over there?
Snapping pictures.
Yeah. Shared to Facebook. Thanks, Franny. I have both of them at that same spot, just watching the focus. She's losing a little steam.
Do you like the hand warmers?
No, thank you. Okay. I'm really not that cold.
My fingers are cold because it's just messing with the camera over there.
I put my wool socks on this morning. Yeah.
Hager, mahalo. Thank you for the
super sticker. Hey, Hager. Thanks, Steven. Got a little dancing dude. We appreciate all the super chats, all our members. If you guys aren't a member, consider joining our memberships. Get $1.99, you get all the cool emojis, help support the channel. It's honestly, it's what's helped us get all this equipment. Multiple cameras, a pretty cool streaming encoder up here so that we can keep bringing this to you.
And you see the wind kind of shake this cam on the right here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because I got it up. I think part of it, too, is I have it up high.
Yeah.
I like that shot. Let's go back there. Rilio.
Mahalo.
Thanks,
Rilio.
Buddy. Muchas gracias.
You say. Mi hermano.
Mi hermano en España.
España.
Mi hermano en España. Muchas gracias. I just put up, we're on the same shot, just two different filters kind of give you a little different perspective on what we can do, what we can see.
I think I'm going to get one of those buff things.
One of those buff things?
Well, yours is a face.
Yeah, it's a face and a hood.
I'm going to get it buff so I can wrap my... Because my nose gets so cold.
Mm-hmm. Garibando, aloha. You must have snuck in on me.
She's struggling pretty good.
Yeah.
The moon is so bright.
Mm-hmm.
Aloha. Ready.
Oh, yeah, you can.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Want me to go to the moon? Wait, I can't.
No.
I gotta go on that
No,
camera.
Yeah. And it's We're good. What can do is watch that west vent in the back because it's starting to get a little glowy.
Mm-hmm. I can do that while I warm up my hands. This floundering pretty good. Oh, that bottom back. Whoa.
Yeah. Hey, good morning, Henry.
Wow. Let me go on that side.
All right.
Wowza.
Uh-oh. Diana says, I'm okay having a major upheaval, losing termite, wood, boar beetles, carpenter ants, and water damage. Main beam of the house are up and rotten. Oh, man, you have a massive project going on there.
She's fountaining really heavy there. Okay, back to the side.
All right.
Did you see Henry coming?
Mm, I did.
Aloha, Henry.
Aloha Zakira. Did I say that? Can I read that right? I'm reading the wrong screen.
Zachariah.
Zachariah.
Right.
Zachariah.
Sorry if we butchered that.
Oh, you stick around long enough, you know, we bumble everything we say. Just part of it. Do you think Pele is warming up for the fourth? Could be. She definitely turned up a notch. Adjust your camera to the left, just a fuzz.
Off mic?
Yeah. Oh, you could use the remote, because that's got
No, because I always mess up doing something, and I don't want to touch it.
Okay.
That's your department.
Okay.
I don't want to, you know.
Blow it up.
And I got nub fingers, so it's kind of...
There you go. You're good. You're centered up. Good.
Okay.
Perfect. Nice work.
Thanks. Name murder. Don. Thanks, Don.
Don, see, you and I have three letters in our name, so that's easy for me. You start adding extra syllables, and it all goes wonky. If you pull back on that just a fuzz, you can catch that ledge where the splattering's coming up over the top of it.
Me to the left.
To the right.
To the right.
Take a look down there. You can see the extra action.
Oh, you're talking about right here on the bottom here? Right there where it's coming out? You're not on my camera, right?
No, I'm not
okay,
on your
then
camera.
I can move. Like bottom right here.
Yeah. Yep.
Hang on to me. Ooh, that's pretty. Okay, how about that?
Let's see what you got. There you go. Diana, sorry to hear about your house. That's brutal.
Please don't mind the shaking of my hand.
Yeah, the shaking sound is the hot pockets. She's got about four of them opened up.
Yeah, two for each side of the pocket.
We were talking about getting a buff.
Yeah.
But that
keeps my neck warm and my face.
Yeah,
my
but
nose
my
warm.
Buff isn't for warmth. That's just to keep the UV off.
Well, yours is not a buff.
No. That's not
yours is a mat.
That's right.
For fishing.
Right. And a hood. You need a quilt to wrap around your head.
This standing still makes it colder, so I'm gonna do a little walk.
Pizza pockets. We like pizza pockets.
It's like calzone.
Oh yeah, he just made some monster calzones. You're okay. Exactly, Dawn. Always hope for the best, Diana. Nope. You want to get in here and say hi real quick when you get a second?
Battery.
Oh, no. Hey, we'll just do a little quick red.
Aloha.
Good morning. Thanks, everybody, for joining us. Appreciate it. We had a couple little issues, but seem to be working them out. Audio's still working. That's always a good sign. All right? I see the bar
every
moving.
Every stream we learned something new.
Yeah. Which is, yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
Well, it seems like the last half a dozen streams, we've added something new. So something new has happened every time we've come up.
That side.
Yeah, I see us over there. So, appreciate you guys hanging with us, and I'm going to put you all back on this one.
We might scare them off with our faces.
That's right.
Sorry.
It says, well, there's the hot couple. Funny head. Good morning, Bishop.
Pretty cool.
Yeah. I'll give you a full size view here. A little wobbly since we're shooting so far away.
Yeah, but this is still one of the best panoramas.
Oh, absolutely. Good morning, Robert. Hey, Volcano Verse. Setup looks great. Right on. Thanks for joining us. What do we like here? Do we like the left side filter or do we like the right side filter? What do you guys think? If you're watching in a replay, drop it in the comments. If you're live on with us right now, let's hear it. Looks better. Yeah, the right side filter, it gets a lot better once the sun comes up. So the ISO on it's really tough. That two spots, no, that's the same spot. There's nothing else really happening in the lake right now. We got some glow spots around it, but nothing's coming out of that. The west vent back there's glowing, far right it's glowing, in the back it's glowing, but they're just little spots, nothing to really zoom in on. So I just have it on. It's the same spot with two different filters, depending on as the sun comes up, the lighting changes every 15, 20 seconds pretty soon. So just kind of staging for that. Yeah, left side has less washout. Yeah. But the left side will start looking better once the sun comes up a little bit more. For the left, side by side is nice too. Thank you for the feedback. Let's arm wrestle over it. You got it. Hager, left side, right on. Yep, I think so too. You know, I don't have the encoder plugged into power, and we're 65% still. Yeah, I mean, it says it can run for 3 hours, without being plugged in. So we're gonna test it today. Robert says, has the lake service dropped more? I think we're still rising. I don't think we've really dropped.
Yeah, the last update was the 17th. It's at 394.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And yesterday was, what, 397?
No.
No?
Just, I think it's still the same, but like I said, they only measure once every...
Oh, the once a month measurement is what you're talking about. Yeah, 394.
Yeah, 24 billion gallons.
Yeah. The notable one for me was the emissions went from 750 to 2,300 tons per day. Mm. But today is Thursday. You know what that means, don't you? We'll get all the good KilOA information from Hawaii Pod this afternoon at 5 o'clock Hawaii time. Dane and Phil will break it down. So sensitive. There we go. Good morning, Debbie. Yeah, Steven, watch the excess bourbon. That'll put you right down. Oh, I see. It overflowed a lot yesterday. Then the lava started to recede in the open lake. Yeah, that backside of the caldera really did just kind of flood out. Saw the thermal. That's when we got all kind of geeky about it. Like, hey, well, let's go up now. And that was, what, about 7 o'clock last night?
No,
let's just wait.
Geeked out on volcano lava. We had a long last 2 days. So.
Yeah, been busy.
No fingers because they're cold.
Mm-hmm.
Pushing the.
comes the sun. That moon's lighting up the back camera. Check out the guys just start being able to see us almost. There's the sun coming up. Get a little view. Mm-hmm. The blue is coming out. Ooh, 68. Getting closer. Now's the time to hit that thumbs up. Because the thumbs up really do make a difference. It's all about the algorithm. If you're watching on a replay, hit it. It's also drop a comment. All those little things make a huge difference. It sounds cheesy all the time when I have to say that. Like, subscribe, comment below.
Friendly reminder.
Ah, friendly reminder. We'll play the old hit the thumbs up game. It's like watching a conveyor belt as the cracks move along the surface. It is, isn't it? Some mornings we've been up here, we can really get a good flow. And you can see the flow moving pretty good now. It's pretty cool. Don says, don't say it then. I gotta say it, Don. Actually, it just kind of comes out automatically now. I don't even realize I'm saying it sometimes. Well, see, BMAT needed the reminder.
I guess I don't need my headlamp anymore.
No.
It's just holding down my hoodie
mm-hmm.
to keep my ears warm.
You out of juice?
I'm on the last farm. Yeah. Happens when I grab your glasses off the
mm-hmm.
table. I accidentally grab Mr. P's.
They don't glasses. Work. They don't work
like,
so well for
hey,
you, do they?
Yeah. Why is it so low? So I can't see a thing.
They don't work so well.
I don't have glasses.
Six Sense Amelia. Aloha. That's right, it is TGI Friday in Australia, New Zealand, isn't it? Mm-hmm. What was that I just read? Having a Ricola Caramel Alpine Herbs for your throat.
Ah, the Ricola.
The Ricola, right?
What are you advertising for them?
Maybe they'll pick up on that and send us a big fat check.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, that would be pretty cool. I've never seen the actual speed of the lava moving, other than when they talked a lot about it, how fast it was moving down in Kapoho, Leilani. But coming out of here, I never really mentioned it. That'd be a good question for Hawaii Pod today. I think it's a cloud. Looks weird with the lava boiling like that and making the surface look like jello. Hot jello. Oh, there's all my card stuff. Look at that. Hey, look at this. Okay, I'm going to go split screen. Okay. Whoop, whoop. Add a source. I got to get rid of one. I got too many screens going on here. Let's get rid of this one. Done. And we're going to add this one. Nope, it only wants to go here. Well, that's no fun.
Ruh-roh. Jumping.
Mm-hmm. Pull back and in one shot.
I did already. Is it working?
Mm-mm. They're gonna get a full screen of it. Viewing point here.
Hey, it worked.
Hey, Derek, good morning.
Good morning, Derek. Aloha.
There. Now I got it.
Just took a little.
Took a little bit of doing here. Done. Side by side. Which is good. We can refocus some cameras here because I'm out of focus.
Yeah.
So the map that you're seeing that I got up now is the aerial of the caldera. And in a few seconds, it's going to give you the look of the distance from where we're standing over here at Walden's Ledge, and give me a chance to focus the cameras. So there's the map I put together for you guys to see where we're at in relation to where the caldera is. Pretty crazy, huh? Derek, nice comment. Thank you very much. It's the friendliest chat room I've ever been in. You guys really make my morning. Thank you guys and everybody. Absolutely. Go ahead, you want to adjust that?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
It's moving around.
I'm going full screen on the caldera here. Give Mrs. P a chance to make an adjustment.
Hey.
Ah, thank you, Stream Elements, for reminding everybody. If you haven't joined us on Discord, if you have Discord, jump over there, find us, Two Pineapples, and it's a great place. Post your pictures, show us what you're up to, what's kind of what we do. If you don't have it, that's fine. I'm more than happy just to have you here. Are you ready?
No.
Great rest of your day, guys.
Hey, you too.
How about that? Oh, I gotta move it to the left a little bit.
Yep, to the yeah. There you go. Now you're in.
Hey. Yeah, that's
get out of that screen.
It's not the same as my tripod.
No, that's why you got to use the.
Well, I don't, just don't.
Okay. Oh, you're perfect. There you go. Good job.
Okay. See what I have to deal with.
Who jumped in here? Oop.
Twinkle Toe.
Good morning.
Aloha.
Aloha, everybody from Germany. Guten Tag, Bee Queen. All right, time for my stretch of my legs. Thank you. whale. Bell book and candle. Aloha. Camera viewers over there has a mind of its own.
Well, because I just leave it and then kind of get auto shot and then walk away. See?
It does, huh? It knows when you leave.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we're in the bottom right corner here. We are.
Oh, we are.
We're getting there. Almost.
Yeah.
Almost can see us.
Mm-hmm. I'm always searching for the moon.
The
it's
moon?
Right behind us, yes.
Gotta put that on manual. We're getting all funky.
Oh, my. Keep pushing the wrong
button. I do that all the time. Light comes in and everything goes out of focus.
No.
And just put it back on the auto. Oh.
I'm trying a few different ones to see. My toes are cold.
You good?
No. You're so quick to just when I say okay. Give it a second. Jeez. What's that? Take a look at that color there.
I see it looks good. Show us the county jail, Lou. yeah, we gotta wait a little bit more sun. It's a little blowing out over there, but let me switch cameras and there we go. The sun's coming up. All right, here comes the old Jaeger Museum. Just blown out. We have too much cloud and fog in the air. It's out
it's
in that direction.
The
but
whole thing is covered.
But it's pretty.
I can smell it too.
Yeah, I definitely catch a whiff of the fog this morning. There we go. the retired Jagger Museum, which on the walk in this morning, we passed the new facility that they're putting together. I think that, isn't that the building that they're moving the, or are they building a brand new one from the ground up? I don't remember. It was one of the two. Too blown out.
Yeah.
So that's what everybody was talking about earlier. They like this one here. Oh, get that right side glow. It just lit up.
Yes. Go, go, go.
Go get it.
Go get it. Ooh. Hang on. It's gurgling. Oh, yeah.
You got it?
Yeah.
I'll split screen you.
Hurry.
Okay. Oh.
Okay.
Change that color, though. Get that filter off of there. Oh, there you go. So this right there is on the far right.
It's
huge.
A little. Wow, it just blew
out. Oh, I just saw that. Yeah. I'm going to go full screen on what you got there.
Yeah, hang on to me. Oh, yeah, it's collapsing.
Oh,
look.
Nice. I'm hitting record. Whoop. Start recording.
You can see the edges just fold down. Awesome.
Bellbroken Candle says, oh, thought your name. Sounded familiar. Started following Scott during the 2018 Great Channel 2. Absolutely. We watch Scott. We're good friends.
Frosty, aloha, good morning.
Hey, Frosty username's back. Right on. I saw he posted up. He's been busy.
And that was it.
That's it.
But it's still kind of.
Yeah.
Yeah, you actually saw.
Yeah, that whole thing kind of collapsed.
Kind of collapsed down. That was pretty awesome.
Nice work.
And then you got a huge spot on that left side.
Mm-hmm.
Look, it's just.
Well, out of focus. There you go.
That was pretty cool.
That was cool. Nice work.
Yeah. Been a lot
oh look, you got
activity.
another blower coming right there to the right.
To the right.
See to the right of where we've been shooting.
You want me to move?
Yeah, go for it.
I wasn't sure where you're at on the camera.
We're playing Chase the Lava.
Ooh, cool.
We got another. Whoa.
Yeah.
We have another spot that just opened up.
Go a little closer. There.
Got it.
Yeah.
Nope, you're on the same one as me.
Well,
nope, I guess it was on this other left side. It pulled back already.
It's so ugly.
It's all over the place.
You're confused.
There you go. I'm off your camera if you want to hunt.
Yeah, I'm going to hunt.
Yeah, bench collapse on the south margin. To the right. So it'd be more of the west side of the caldera, Robert.
I'm just going to give them a full view since you have what's going
on
ahead.
Now. Go nuts.
That way they can kind of see the cones.
Mm-hmm.
I like doing that. Okay, how about that? How about that?
Let's see. Let's see where you put us.
Pretty.
There you go. That's a nice shot. The prehistoric look.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
I'm out of juice over there.
just need a dinosaur. A dinosaur would fit right in. Pounding through here. Oh yeah, that thing's done.
Yeah. You just start ripping out all the interior.
Leo, heading down. Good night. Thanks for hanging with us. Appreciate it. See you at the next one, which might be sooner than y'all think. Spoiler alert.
That time it wasn't me.
No, it wasn't you that time.
I'm always one spilling the beans.
You are. You're a bean spiller.
Jelly bean eater.
Oh yeah? Let me take a look.
You gonna leave the kids alone over there? Then we won't have to put our kids here.
I'm off the 10 graded. Thanks for all you include us. Thanks, Robert. Catch you later. Appreciate you hanging with us. Yeah, that partial bench collapse was pretty cool to catch. With the morning, she settles down a little bit. Clouds are moving in on us again. This is that time of the morning when everything kind of goes wonky. Light changes. Let's see if we get another little blowout. Good morning, Victoria. And watch all the caps. Ed, you're going to have to hit the rewind button. Actually, that's one thing that we're getting here soon is a replay button that we're working on right now. Hopefully, we'll have that soon so we can go back easily and check that out. We're losing all views.
Yeah.
There you go. Pull back.
Pull back so we can see all the clouds and stuff.
There you go. I'm on your cam. Okay. Victoria, one more time. Watch the caps. There's a button on the left side of your keyboard. Hit it one time, and all the caps will be gone. There you go. Thank you, Don. Look, I just noticed we went under the 50%. So we're still good, an hour and a half, 50%. So they're right on the money when they say 3 hours for this system.
One more time.
Yep, Michael. 538 in Hawaii, that's right. And again. Victoria, you're going to lose that battle.
Thank you, Ed.
I told you. You're going to lose that battle every time.
You could feel the mist.
Yeah, it got misty.
Yeah.
It is blown out. Has anybody gone over to Facebook and try to comment on there on the live? I would really like to see it pop up on my screen.
Well, we have a small Facebook following.
We do.
Because
we just started
it and it's not really, but bam.
No.
We have to work on that a little bit.
But I'm really curious. I mean, Twitch we know. I've seen the messages pop up. But I don't see it on Facebook. Hey, Gabby. Yeah, the birds are waking up.
It's beautiful sound, this stuff.
When we're by ourselves out here, all the ruckus we make, I'm surprised they don't wake up earlier.
Wow, it's completely socked in, guys.
Yep. I'm gonna flip this one around. Okay. Where are we at here? Jump in here.
Okay.
There you are. Hey, there we are. Uh-huh. Oh, I'm still wearing this.
No need.
Don't need that.
Nope.
Well, looks like that is it for our view this morning. It is completely socked in again. Uh-huh. But that's pretty much, no, it's not fog. Gabby's asking, is that fog?
It's clouds.
That's all just clouds coming through. Yeah, it's pretty typical this time of the morning,
mm-hmm.
right? Everything mm-hmm. kind of gets socked in. Like this, and
babe, where am I supposed to look?
Where's right here.
Oh.
I know you're reading the screen.
I can't tell which camera is facing.
There's cameras everywhere.
Yeah.
One,
so.
Two, three, four.
Bit confused.
Five. Got a lot of gear to pack.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, packing in now is it was funny the first streams a year or so ago were one phone. And point and shoot.
Mm-hmm. We didn't know what we were doing.
No. Phone overheating, things going nuts. It was brutal. Nothing ever working right. I mean, we still have technical problems.
Mm-hmm.
But we have a lot more complicated system going on, too, so I can expect some things happening.
Right.
But now we went from just a light backpack, normally with snacks and water and coffee.
Uh-huh.
Now I think my bag's probably like, what? Well, three tripods on there, plus all the mm-hmm. gear, maybe 12, 15
you
pounds.
You wanted another tripod.
Yeah.
You were going to use my tripod,
yep.
and I wasn't going to take an extra one. But
no, we needed it.
Yeah.
We're actually one tripod short.
One of these days, we will take a picture of our setup.
Yeah.
So they can see how chaotic it is.
Yeah. Steve says, thanks.
I can't see the screen yet.
Thanks for going live for us, Lou and Anna. Very cool. You're welcome. We're happy to do it. We have another live going on soon. So we'll see how the weather holds up. I'm not making no promises because
mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
we don't know. Hour to hour, everything changes constantly for us. So we'd like to be able to do another one later, but we have to see how the weather holds
mm-hmm.
off.
Mm-hmm.
So it'll be kind of a boom. That's why it's important. Hit the notification bell because we just pop one up. I won't have a lot mm-hmm. of time to set up the stream and let everybody know like I normally do. So hit that notification bell. And what do you want to do? Do you want to hang out? Do you want to go?
Well, you can't really see anything.
No?
See, I'm going to go over here. Look.
Oh, yeah, it's totally white out.
Yeah, it's totally white out.
We have no more view, just us.
Yeah. But you know what usually happens is as soon as we leave, we pack up and
every time
we head down the hill and every we're almost time. Home and we look at the live to see how everything looks. It's mm-hmm. cleared up.
Yeah, constantly.
So,
every time.
Yeah.
I mean.
But we got some.
Yeah, we got some shots.
Views this morning.
Yeah.
That was nice.
All right, everybody. Thank you much.
Aloha.
Aloha.
Hello to everyone.
Appreciate you coming in. If you haven't hit that thumbs up, please do it. Here goes my spiel. Hit the thumbs up. Like and subscribe. We're almost to 5K. Come on, help us get 5K. We're pretty stoked. All right, I got one more thing I'm going to show you here. Whoop. It's our whoop. Where is it?
What you got? What you got?
Okay. Done. Right there. That's it.
You got to change the cams.
I'm working on it. Whoop.
Pineapples in the lava bowl.
That's right. All right. Again, everybody, thank you very much. We appreciate everybody hanging out with us. It was a quick one this morning, only hour 43,
mm-hmm.
but get what we can,
mm-hmm.
right? Aloha, everybody.
Aloha.
See you next time. All right, I'm back. We'll stay here. Hold on, we'll go here. We're still here. We're going to stay here till we hit that 100. How's
mm-hmm.
that?
If anyone forgot, go back, click on the screen, see if you hit that like button. It helps the stream a lot. It helps us out a lot.
It's crazy to think that something mm-hmm. so simple like that boosts mm-hmm. the algorithm. But when we check our analytics, we can mm-hmm. we can tell when we get that 100 or 200, the post views. I thought that was the nene, but... just a lost
Jeopardy.
Bird. We can see in the post production, our after we post it up for everybody to watch after we're all done with the live stream. Boy, that was a mouthful. We see the numbers increase differently versus under 100, over 100, over 200. So please hit it. We appreciate it. Oh, we got to get that off.
Don's like, hey, I'm hey. Still on there.
Uh-oh, it's gone.
It's gone.
Where is it? It's gone.
Now you think you went back too far.
Oh.
Go back down and look for the red dot
I'm
on the
looking.
Screen.
Colorblind this morning.
Don. Can't get that off the screen.
I lost it, Don. I lost it.
Don.
Hang on. Hold on, I'll go down here. I'll do this.
Oh, click another
oh,
one. Yeah.
There we go.
Oh, Tiggy.
Hey,
good
morning,
morning
Tiggy.
Wakey, wakey.
That might be our 97, 98.
90, oh, wait, 96. Tiggy, did you hit that thumbs up?
Four more.
Four more to go.
And we're not clearing up at all out in front of us, as mm-hmm. you can see.
No.
No.
Mm-mm.
Not today. No. The weather looks like my weather. Blown out, blown out, white.
Get me off of there. We might have to click somebody else's next time we do that mm-hmm. because the chat moves fast, right?
Mm-hmm.
We can't see the
yeah
where we left off.
Well, we just figured out something else.
Like
if you lose it, just click another one.
Yes.
Right.
Yeah.
And then we're good.
Smart.
Ah, yes, smart.
Now you got it. All right, where we at, guys?
Did we hit that 100 yet?
Come on, guys.
You're probably sick of looking at us. What are we doing for breakfast this morning?
I don't know.
Mm-mm. Bacon and eggs? Granola bar?
No, I've been living off granola
yeah,
bars.
Yeah, well, we've been running and gunning the last
yeah.
couple mornings working, so
yeah,
we've been
I need
grabbing
some real
granola.
Food.
Real food sounds good.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I think I still have some potatoes. I can make some hash browns and
ooh, hash browns. That sounds good. Bacon and hash browns.
Some toast, maybe. I still have some frozen naan bread.
That sounds good. Hey, 101.
Woohoo!
All right. Thank you so much.
Appreciate you all.
Thank
That's
you much.
Awesome. Yay. All
right. Tried to peek in earlier, but Sam said da-da-da. Dawn says, Egg Benedict. Is that what you had this morning? Dawn, you've been cooking up a storm with notice. Dawn's posting pictures. We're all posting our pictures of what we're cooking on Discord. It's another cool thing. If you like to take pictures of what you're making and show everybody, hit us up
on
Discord.
Or where you're going.
Or where you're going, what you're doing. It is summer, so.
Anything you caught when you're out and about, anything you want to share on Discord, it's all open for whatever.
Yep.
So that's
put it there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
All right. With that, guys, we are going to say goodbye. Aloha.
Aloha, everyone.
And we will see you later.
On the next one.
To the next one.